He looked at me. I knew what he wanted. I had to stop it.
It's gross. He can't be near me. I hate them.
He didn't deserve to be expelled. He was attacked.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, thanks.
Okay. Do you want to come in?
I think so.
Sorry, kid, I can't quite hear you. Why don't you come over here and I can tell you about the groups we have? I'm Jack, by the way.
Matthew.
Nice to meet you. So, what are you here for?
I'm not sure.
That's okay. Well, we've got a group session in about 15 minutes, so if you just want to take a seat and make yourself comfortable or something.
Cool, thanks.
Nice coat.
I know. Lou?
That's Matt.
Oh, it's Matthew.
You actually made it on time.
Sorry, bus was late.
Let's go! Come on now, I'm starting to get in there, come on. Have you got anything you'd like to share?
I got a job.
Really? Where?
Superdrug. What's funny about that?
Well, I just can't imagine you working there.
Well, you've not got a job. Anyway, is it just us today or is anyone else coming?
Couldn't tell you. I think it'll just be us for a while.
Why?
It's the window.
What are you talking about?
Someone smashed up the window last week and Jess cut up her arm.
Bloody hell, is she alright?
She will be.
Bloody hell.
I think the others are scared of coming in.
Cowards.
happened?
Graffiti.
Oh.
Yeah, it's gone now, so I can't remember.
That's good. Have you heard from Chris?
Not for a week or so, no.
Me neither.
I don't think he's free, do you?
It's possible.
Yeah.
We need more people.
I know, but it'll calm down in a few weeks. We're just being targeted because of the reduced age of consent.
I don't think that's it. What time do you call this?
What's wrong?
I don't know.
When?
Last week, I was on the way to the bus station and they followed me into an alley.
Oh my god.
Are you okay? Stupid question.
I'm glad to be back.
So, what's up? Can we go to London?
What?
It's the Pride March next month.
But how will we even get there?
Fundraising. I think if we can do this, the others will come back.
Okay.
Really? You're in charge of all this.
Great.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
I'm serious.
I want to make a difference.